Hi everyone, Gloria here, Phantasmal Crafts, with another craft video. My friend Shirley and I went to the Scrapbook Expo in Somerset, New Jersey a couple of weeks ago, and so we got a lot of great things. This is our second year going, so it didn't seem as big as last year's, but we still got a lot of goodies. We were there from 9:30 to around 3:30, so we still spent a lot of hours just shopping and walking around, and so this is what I got. So actually, this stuff is from Hobby Lobby. They have a Hobby Lobby around 15 minutes from the expo, so we decided to go there too. So these two are two distressings that I was missing. It is the Candied Apple and Picket Fence. So these were 30% off, which isn't the cheapest, but I was missing these from, these were the last two that I needed in my distressings collection. So I got those. Then I got some of these cute little scripty dies. This one says Love. This one says Dream. Oops, upside down. And this one says Believe. And this one says Hooray! Yay! So I think this is a cake topper, so it has these little holes that you can kind of tie it again, so it's kind of cute. And then I got stickers, because these were on clearance, so who doesn't like stickers? So I got some Frozen stickers. These are some Monsters, Inc. And some more Frozen stickers and some family ones. So these were just on sale for like a dollar or something, so I got them. So next is the stuff that I actually got from the Scrapbook Expo. So these are from Queen Bee & Co, I think it's called. So these are some washi tapes I got. So they're patriotic ones, and then these little pastel bike and what is that word? Oh, hot air balloons. So I got those. Then I got some glittery ones because I love glittery washi tape. Aren't they pretty? So this one's kind of like a Minnie Mouse themed, so that's kind of cool. Then I got these Disney ones and a Minion one. So these have like the little Disney symbols or the little Mickey Mouse character outline, this Tigger. So I got these, and these were only a dollar each, so I was very happy to get those. Ooh, they're dropping everywhere. So yeah, I got those for a dollar. And then next I got these little beads, or little jewel type thingies. I think they're just kind of cool. Some Minnie Mouses, some bows. These are some Mickey Mouse brads. So I got a whole bunch of these because I love Disney. So yeah, I think these were, I think, a dollar or two each. But yeah, I got a lot of those. Yay! Okay. Next, this stuff is from, I think it's called Mon Ami Gabby. Sorry, my French pronunciation of that was pretty bad. Okay, so first I got these glittery tapes. So it has some paper backing, so it's not really sticky right now, but it actually sticks pretty well. So I got these really cute colors, gold, silver, and blue. Next, I got these little cute little Venetian masks in pink, white, and gray. I just thought they were really pretty, and, you know, I can use it to decorate or do something with. I haven't really thought about it, but so cute. Then I got these little metal flourishes. Let me see if I can pry one apart. Okay, they're pretty stuck in there, so yeah, that's what it looks like. And I got this little carriage charm because it was like buy five, get one free, and this was my little free bit, so pretty. And then I got these two packets of roses. This one is kind of a fuchsia. It looks kind of red-ish in color, but it's actually fuchsia. And then this blue one. Okay, next. These are the things that I got from the Islet outlet. So these are just, this one was on sale for like a dollar. So these are some birdhouses. This is some ice cream cones. Some cake. Cake. And then these little train sets. They look like the Monopoly Railroad type trains. Got those. And then I got a little owls or bird set. Little mittens, and last but not least, little cherries. So I got those. Let's see. These are the stamps that I got from Close to My Heart. And they had really cute stuff. So these were buy two, get one free. So my friend Shirley helped me get the New Jersey stamp because I am from New Jersey. Yay, Jersey pride. So That's me. So I had to get one of these. They actually shipped it to us because they didn't have any stock in the expo, I guess, since, you know, the expo was in New Jersey. So, you know, they didn't have much in stock, but I got one. Yay. Then this one is, so these were, I think, like almost $19 each, but then it was, I forget how much was, but just buy two, get one free. So I love the intricate design of this balloon. I haven't really seen one with such kind of the lace work detail or whatever they call it. And I like these little signs. So I got that one. And then this little ice cream one, because it's just so darn cute with the little ice cream truck and the ice cream little sundaes. So, so cute. And then this koala bear, because I love little baby things because of my nephew. So I got some of these to make him some stuff. But yay, so cute. So I got those. Next. Sorry, I'm just trying to get organized. So this is the stuff I got from a place called Scrapple Doodle Doo. I've never actually heard of them before, but I got a lot of great stuff from their booth, and I just found out they actually have a store in Ramsey, New Jersey. So I figure hopefully one day I can actually go there and see what they have in person. But I got these two ombre inks. This one is, if I can find the name, that would be wonderful. Light to Dark Pink. Well, that made it a lot easier than I thought it would be. But yeah, here's some ombre inks from Hero Arts, and this one is purple one. So these I got for $5 each, usually at, I think Hobby Lobby. That's the only place I've found them. They're usually like $10 each, so I'm happy that I got two of them for $5. Then I got this matte medium from Claudine Helmuth. I got two of those for $2. I got some paper smooches stamp set for $10. I love the flowers, so I can't wait to color those in. Next, a mama elephant for $10, because I love me some mama elephant. So $10 is a great price for them. And it has little balloons and little wordy things. And then I had this. This is the Loads of Fun stamp set from Lawn Fawn. So me and my girl Shirley, we wanted this for a little while. So we finally got it. It was only $10, so on sale. Nice. Next, this one is from Noelle Peterson Design. So I think she is a scrapbooker there that they had that was presenting stuff. So I got the Candied Apple Distress Marker because I was missing this one. I also got a Distress Stain of Picket Fence. Click, click, click. And here's some stamp sets that they had on clearance. This one is called... I have no name, but it has a lot of like animal puns, so it's like I woof you are the best. It's pandemonium around here, so I have a lot of the animal stamp sets from Lawn Fawn, so I think I can use these with them, so that'd be great. And then just a little stars background. It was only $8, so usually these things my favorite things are around like $15 to $20, so $8 is a great price for it. So yay, got those. Then I got this from Be Creative. They had a coupon that you could use, I think, for 25% off. So this is a little stamp, not stamp set. It's a die set that you can create a little house. So isn't that cute? So adorable. So I got that. That next, I got these from Heartfelt Creations. This is a stamp for the layered scallop posy. And so this is what it looks like in the back. So you can see that's like a nice little fan design. So got that one. And then this really nice daisy patch background. So this would be great if you want to like create a nice little background, a stamp background with, you know, a tone-on-tone stamping. And then you can cut out the little flowers. So I got that. That's what it looks like. So pretty. And then I got this from Melissa Francis. And last year, me and Shirley got a lot from Melissa Francis in terms of resin, but this year they didn't have the same kind of items, and they didn't have as good of a sale. I think last year was like 50% off, but this year they didn't really have much of a sale. But I still got some things. I got a little castle that says magic, so that would be good for either my Hogwarts, when I went to Harry Potter World. You know, that would be wonderful for it. And then I got some Disney themed stencils, because, you know, love Disney. So I've never actually seen these before, and they were buy five get one free. So I only have five here, but one of them is for Shirley. So I got raindrops, got hearts, and three Mickey Mouses. Yay! So I got those. And then I got these from a place called Craft Fancy. This is a Dari stamp set. I haven't actually seen this one before, but I thought it was really cute. It was a little pricey. It was at, I think, $10. But I love the little princesses and the little sayings, so got that. And then I got some stencil sets. Now, the fabulous thing about it is that we actually got to meet the designer. Her name is Jennifer Echt. That was her. She was actually at the expo, and you know, before we even knew it was her, we were saying how much I love this stencil. It's called Art Is, and this was one of my favorite ones that I have. And then she said that she's actually a designer and all this other stuff, and so that's kind of my celebrity sighting. So yay! So I got those, and I got this little tree one, and then I got some memory box dies that were 50% off. This one is of a cookie cutter Christmas tree, so this would be great to make a little shaker card out of, so got that. Then I got this little cake stand die cut. Here's a little branch with some leaves, and then dream in a little cloud shape. So these were around like $9 each, so, and then 50% off of that, because yummy, I love a sale. Next, I will show you the things I got from this place called, I think it's Tall Mouse. So they just have a lot of eclectic things, and I just like some of their stuff, let me see if I can get this. So these are two of these little dictionary pages that they have decorated with, you know, Disney quotes or anything like that. So I got these because I thought they were really cute. These were $5 each, I think. So I got those. Next, I got these packets of sequins, and these were $2 each. I don't have much in terms of sequins, but I thought these were great because they have all like the different colors, and so you can see I got a lot. So it's not bad for $2 each, because usually I think one bag of the other ones, the stencils online, is around that much. So $2 for a whole pack, not bad at all. So I got those. Then I got these things for nail art. Sorry, I'm trying to get them all in one handful. So I got these little things. I don't know if you can actually see them because my camera is acting funky and not zooming in right. But these are little like design for nail art. But the other thing is that I thought that it would be great if you can actually use these in shaker cards, because they're just cute little designs, little shapes and everything. So I figured that's what I'm going to use it for, because, sorry for my paint on my hands, but I don't really have long nails or fancy nails. And I'm not about to do my nails all fancy, even though I should. But anyways, so I'm just going to use these for my shaker cards. Unless anyone wants to come and do my nails. For that, I will have all my fancy nails. But if not, well, these will just have to go on my shaker cards. So I got those. I think, I forget how much these were, but I think they were like $1 or $2 each. And then last but not least, I'll show some of these, but I did get a lot. These are some gemstones that I got. And so these were $1 each bag. So you can see, like, here's some silver stars, some colorful squares, colorful stars. See, I got a lot of these. Let me show you exactly how much I got. Those, and those, and those. It was one of those, if you buy $40 worth of stuff from their store, you get five of these for free, and then you get a free tote bag and all this other stuff. So I got these because these are just really, I don't know, they're nice shapes. They're not, like, too big. So I just really like them. So I got those. Next, I got these from, I think it's called Want to Scrap. So I got a lot of bling. The only problem is that if you guys are going to go next year, sorry about that. My throat just got dry all of a sudden. But if you go next year, just make sure that, you know, the time that you go is within the coupon. And then also the ones that you get is within the coupon. Because what me and my friend Shirley found out afterwards is that only one or two of these things actually applied for the coupon, even though the lady told us that, oh yeah, she said, oh, everything on this table is 50 cents instead of $1. That wasn't really true. Even though these are great for $1. They're not bad, but, you know, we thought that we were getting them for 50 cents, 50% off, but then after we actually did the math and started looking at it, then we're like, okay, well, how come we were charged so much? So, you know, it was our fault because we didn't really read it correctly, or I don't know. But it just sucked that we didn't get 50% off. But still happy because I love my bling. Da, da, da. So I got these. Some chevron ones. The swirly ones. More swirly ones. So yeah, it would have been nice if we could have gotten these on sale. But, you know, $1 is not too bad. Okay, so next I got this stuff from a place called Scrap That. Let me try to swing everything over. Okay, so I got this stamp set from from Teresa Collins. And I think this was like $2, so that's not bad at all. So pretty. I got some stickers for Hong Kong and Tokyo because I went there a few years ago and I actually might scrap that one of these days. I got these die sets. I just thought they were kind of cool. I love this little elephant guy. So these were around $7.50. So I got this one. This is a little wedding type one. Little diamond. And I love this little feather. I don't know what it is about feathers. I just like they're so cute. And then just a stamp that's like was like $2. But I really thought that I love this little message and the swirlies in the back. Next, I got some snap pocket things. So I got these from Simple Stories, and these are the baby ones because, you know, I got a scrapbook from my baby nephew, which I pretend is my baby sometimes. But yeah, I got these. I just thought they were pretty. And again, really cheap. I think it was only like $3. Then I got, they also had this paper stack. It's from My Mind's Eye. And I love it that it's the whole entire kind of collection. It's the enamel dots, some stickers, some chipboard, a whole paper stack. So this one was like $15. They didn't actually have much left. So, you know, we were actually able to get one each. So we were happy about that. So let me put that to the side. I got some coloring washi tape because I just thought that was cool. And if you can see it, can't really see that closely, but it's a traveling one. So I just thought it was kind of cool because I've never seen a washi tape coloring before. And then I'll try to show you. I won't show them all to you, but I got this whole stack of paper. So these were, I think, like 25 cents each if you buy over 50. And I think I bought like 80 pages. So random paper that I know I wasn't supposed to get paper, but well, it's hard for me to not buy paper. So and then last but not least, hold on, let me try to get all my stuff that I got. You can tell by all the rustling that it's actually a lot of stuff. So I found this place called, it's called S.A. Crafts, Saw Crafts. And you know, the owner of the, she has a YouTube channel. And so she was actually there at the show. And I got a lot of stuff from her because I just thought the wood shapes and everything that they had was just fabulous. So I'll try to show to you in little bunches. So I guess they have, you know, a lot of things that you can kind of DIY. And like you can make into these fabulous things. So I got, let's see. I got this one that says our family, or family always, and then our family. So I got these, and these were around like $3 each, but the one thing is that they're actual wood. It's not the chipboard or anything, but it feels like actual wood. So I got that because I thought it was cute. I got little kite shapes, some little lockets with words on them, like cute, baby. These little wooden shapes. They have words like wish on them, so they're kind of like etched on there. So I thought that was really, really cool. Let me see if I can get another one out there. Oh, life. Oh, I love life. Oh, there's a little hole there, so I gotta be careful with those. Then I got these little word banners. Long time love. I got this little doohickey where it's like with love. So these are actual, like, you can punch these out and string some ribbon across it. I also got some words that are snuck in the back there, but here's, and then little hearts on it. So I got those. I got little animal shapes for some for my nephew, little elephants and all that other stuff. This really pretty window set, just little robots, because look, the robot has a heart. How cute is that? Oh, love it. And then here's some wooden street signs. So I'm hoping to do a shadow box with my old and new house. So it's kind of cute together. And then I got these little hot air balloons. And they have like little hearts and little bubbles in them. So I thought that was kind of cool because I haven't seen those kind of wooden shapes before. And then these are some kind of And here's another thing with the little wooden tags with embrace and imperfection. So I got these because I just love the way that they look. They're kind of brandished. Okay, and then last but not least, I have a couple of those unfinished, they're kind of put together projects that you just have to kind of, they give you the raw materials and you just create whatever you want. So this one is a picture frame of for the film strips, but this one is, you can actually, I should have actually broken up this together, but they actually have different layers. So then you can actually take this apart and then just have a whole string of kind of a film strip. So that's kind of cool. Instead of just using this one and making a 3D effect, you can just string it all along. So I got that. I got this, and it's hard to see. Yeah. So this one is actually going to be a little birdcage just sitting on a stand. And again, these are not made of, I don't know if it's not chipboard, but it doesn't feel like chipboard, so it's not flimsy. It's actually pretty woody-like, so I think it's actually made of wood. Here's some picture frames that you can string together. And so you can decorate it with paper, put flowers, and any kind of embellishments you want. I got a wishing well, because I think that's cute. And then I got a little toolbox. So this one is going to be actually, so this one's only $9. So this one actually makes like a little square box with a little handle. So you can put all your little pencils and all this other stuff on there. And then last but not least, you can't really see it, but this is a carousel. So it'll actually be a octagon? Yeah, sure. An octagon shape. And these are the panels that sit on the side of it. So it kind of looks like a merry-go-round. So I got this for $19, and it has all the wooden pieces that come with it. This is kind of what it looks like. And so I really suggest that if you guys have a chance... Ooh, let me flip that over. Isn't that cool? So anyways, so definitely, if you guys have a chance to check her out, she does sell a lot of the wood stuff online too. So it's Sawcrafts, Sacrafts. So she was really nice, and I just had a ball. So yeah, thank you guys for watching my video. I know this is a bit longer than my usual ones, but you can see that I got a lot of stuff. So I'm just happy that I always can always share what I buy. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks. Bye.